Our next question is from Austin B. Media. Austin B. Media.
Hi there, Nicole. I have one question. Because this is such a audiovisual film, like it, specifically audio based, hence the sound inside the title. How did you approach the editing, considering that fact?
So. When I was approached, the director told me that he wanted to give a deaf person the feeling of a whole, to be able to see the movie as a whole, and I, as a hearing person, would feel like a minority. I absolutely love that idea. He brought in the whole aspect of using the sound as storytelling, meaning that you can go into the internal and the external world of Ruben, your main character, from a first perspective. And that goes with the whole idea of never be ahead of your main character. Always be with your main character. Be with Ruben. And then play around with the feeling of information. How much information does Ruben know? How much information do we know? And as long as we stick with that, that's an editorial choice. That's the power of storytelling and sound, because sound is that physical feeling that suddenly you make it, feel it in your stomach. And it was just mind-blowing to be able to work on such an amazing project for me.
Thank you, and congratulations to our winner. Thank you so much.